Dance at the B Studio, and I am bringing you a teen HIIT workout today. I've brought my teens with me, my twins, Jordan and Kaden, and they are going to show you a great workout that you can do with your teens at home. You don't have to jump. There's some jumping. We are going to show you different ways that you can do different things. We are using a band today, but you can certainly not have any equipment whatsoever, so I'll show you what you can do if you don't have equipment, okay? And this is kind of fun. We're doing a little bit of partner work with the band. So if you have a couple of kids or you want to work out with one team, get a long band. We have this kind of band that you can find on Amazon that's not very expensive. We have another band with a bar. There's a Pilates bar that you can purchase. So these are all really inexpensive things that you can buy at home. But like I said, you can do everything without equipment. So let's have fun. All right, separate your feet nice and wide. Shoulder width apart, give me a nice deep inhale up. Exhale out. Do that one more time. Reach. And exhale, toes forward, squat down and out. Let's go. Sitting your seat way back. Pull the belly in tight. All of the weight is in your heels. Squeeze your glutes at the top. Good. Take it down. And squeeze. Two more. Good. Left knee lifts. This one. Take it up. Good. Your right or left. Nice. Cool. Nice. Two more. Good. Now hold it down in your squat. Little pulse. Little pulse. Booty way back. Good. Four. Three. Two. Roll the body up. Now take it lunge side to side. Here we go. Step out. Center, side, center. Good. We're doing some exercises that we're going to be doing in this workout. Keeping the belly nice and tight, toes forward. Good. Now this one, hold it on this side. Just little pulses, little pulses. Good. Now turn your toe out, elbow to your knee. Give it a nice stretch. Bring it all the way up. And take it side to side. Here we go. Lunge. Other side. Good. Two more. Good. And hold it on the side. Little pulse. Little pulse. Three. Two. Hold. Toe out. Knee or elbow to your knee. Good. Bring it all the way up and squat it down and up. Good. Excellent. Four more. And squeeze. Three, two, and one. Now roll the body out way. Good. Roll those shoulders back. Nice job. All right, our first exercise, 30 seconds. We're just squatting down and up. I want your toes out. Okay, you're gonna squat down. You're coming halfway up. Squeeze your glutes. Down, all the way up. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go. And go. Down, halfway up, down, all the way up. Down, halfway. So as you come up, really think about your glutes. Squeeze right there, down, squeeze all the way up. Squeeze, squeeze, good. Excellent. So we can use make those glutes work without using any weights. Squeeze, down, squeeze, good. Just one more of these, you got it. Go down, squeeze all the way up. All right, we're gonna grab our bands. This is where we're gonna do partner work. So we're threading the band in between the other band. Jordan's gonna hold this band. They're gonna stand out nice and wide. Now if you just had a regular band, you can pull those elbows back. Sit down into your knees. We pull back and forward. We've got 30 seconds, ready and go. Squeeze. So, I want to show you this form. Chest is out, thinking about those shoulder blades squeezing and those elbows come back. And squeeze, good. So see how they're going at the same time? Thinking about those back muscles, so these are your posture muscles. Especially teens need this because they're always hunching over their phones, right? We all kind of do. Squeeze, just two more, two, and one. Very nice. So we're going to keep it thread through because we have a second set. Our third exercise is mountain climbers. So Caden's gonna do it on a chair. This is your cardio push, or Jordan's gonna show you on the floor. So come into your plank. You've got 30 seconds, bringing that knee into your chest, ready, and go. Pull it in, pull it in, pull it in, pull it in, pull it in. Good, you're trying to get that heart rate up. This is your hip portion. This is where it gets your heart rate up and gets you a little uncomfortable and out of breath, and then we do it all again. Ready, go, go, go. Come on, 15 seconds, guys. Pull the belly in nice and tight, you've got it. Go, go, push, 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 push. Last four, and three, and two, and one. Nice work. All right, back to the squats. Separate those feet, belly in. Here we go, 30 seconds, go. Down, halfway. Down, all the way. Down, halfway. Down, all the way. Come on, you got it. Down, halfway. Down and squeeze, good. Down. Down and squeeze, good, you got it. Breathe, don't hold your breath. Nice work. Good. You've just got 5 seconds here. Come on, squeeze it up. Just one more. And all the way up. Good. Grab those bands. Separate those feet. Bend your knees. If you just have a band without your partner, pull it back. Let's go. 30 seconds. Keeping that chest nice and tall. So you don't need anything here. You can certainly work your back without the band. Just doing what I'm doing. Making a fist and squeezing. Good. Awesome, Jordan, breathe. You inhale, you exhale. Where the place of exertion is, breathe out. Good, think about those posture muscles. Good, just two more. Last one, good. Set those bands down. Get ready for your mountain climbers. In four, three, two, and go. Take it in, take it in, take it in, take it in. Go, 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 go. Good, see how she's keeping her booty down there? Good, Caden's pulling his belly in tight, he's using the chair, which is a little easier on the back, but it's still getting that heart rate up, so this is good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. 10 seconds, you've got it. Push, 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 push. 3, 2, and 1. Good, maybe stretch it back through your shoulders if you're on that chair or you're down in your plank, good. All right, we're moving on to our second set. Nice work. We're going into a pendulum lunge. All right, so one leg, we're gonna start with your right leg, our left. You lunge back and you lunge forward. So it's like a pendulum swinging forward and back. Okay, good, come with us. Keeping that body upright, bending both knees. Good, bend that knee, bend that knee. Good, belly is tight, protect your back. Excellent. Good, you've got 10 seconds on this leg and then we switch. Nice work. Woo. Good, just one more and switch. This leg goes, ready? And take it back. Take it forward. Good. Awesome. Just keeping that foot up and you swing it forward. And swing it back, bend that knee down. Good, you can look good. Breathe through this. Good. Nice work, you've got 10 seconds on the side. Then we move to chest. Awesome work. Last one. And we move to push-ups, nice job. So Caden is gonna show you on your chair. Jordan is going to show you on the bar, and I'm going to show you with the band, all right? So get into your position. Get ready, 30 seconds, and go. Push. So my band is behind me, my shoulders, my elbows are shoulder height. I'm keeping my chest out, I'm pushing. If I didn't want to do any of these, I could certainly just pull my elbows and work that chest, right? Squeezing the center. See how Caden's keeping his body nice and long, but that nice chair makes it a little bit easier than being on the floor. Of course, if you can do push-ups, get down there, right? Last two, last one. Nice work. Come on up. Shake those arms out for a second, then you come back. plank. Remember, we go back to our plank. We're going to jumps, plank jumps. So Jordan's going to show you the bar. He's going to show you on his chair. Get ready in 4, 3, 2, and go. 30 seconds. Take those feet out and in, out and in. Really drawing the belly up and in so you're protecting that back. Good. Again, if you're on the floor, even better. That's going to be the most challenging, right? But this small angle with the bar in the chair is giving you a little bit of a break for your shoulders, but still getting that heart rate up. So you got it. You've just got 10 seconds here, guys. Push, push, out and in, out and in. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. Let's go back to those pendulum lunges. How we doing? Very good. All right, we're starting with your right, our left leg to the back. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Take it back and forward. Take it back and forward. Good. Excellent. Now, if you had small little weights or a ball, you could always hold something here or weights to your shoulders or do what we're doing. Good. Swing those arms. Good. Nice work. Last one. Switch sides. Our right, your left. Take it to the back. Let's go. Good. Keeping that belly nice and tight. Chest is tall. Good. These sneak up on you. They feel pretty easy right now since we're not using weights, but you'll feel it tomorrow. Good. We've got 10 seconds here. Then we go back to those push-ups. Last one. And up. Very nice. Find your push-up position. Whether you're on the floor, you're on your chair, you're on the bar, or maybe you have that band like I did. Get ready. 4, 3, 2, and go. Excellent form, Kaden. So I'm using my band, or maybe even elbows in, that's an option. Except for your band tends to flip up, right? Good, Jordan's got great form. If she wanted to make this more challenging, she could take those toes out a little bit. So that's an option. Good, you just got 4 more, there's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now let your arms just have a little break for a second. Get ready for those plank jacks. Ready? 3, 2, and 1. Jack it up, jack it up, jack it up, jack it up. And push, and push. Good. Nice work, you guys. Come on, keep those bellies tight. Looking good. Come on. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. 10 seconds. You got 10 seconds. Good. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. Come on, come on, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. This is a great time to grab some water if you need it. Hydrate. All right, we're moving on. How are we doing? Are we good? Whew, it's not easy. We're going to feel good when it's done. All right, we're going to lunge inside this side. We start with your right, our left. We've got 30 seconds. Ready and go. Lunge side to side. Good. So notice how our toe stays forward. Our booty comes out a little bit to this side. So you're really pressing through that glute as you push off. My belly is tight, so I'm protecting my back. Good. You got it. So we tend to hold our breath when we're working out, especially if we start getting in pain. You've got to remember to breathe, especially this kind of class. Excellent. Last one each side. Good, now grab your band, grab your band. So I'm gonna show you what they're doing. They have their different bands. All right, so your feet are together, bending a little bit. We're going into shoulder work with side laterals. So you're bringing your arms up and down. You're making sure your shoulders don't come up into yours. Ready? 3, 2, and 1. Lift up. Good, so notice how they have this band, right? Different kinds of bands. If this was too easy for Jordan, she could separate her feet a little bit and that would make it more resistance. If it needed to be easier, she could take a foot out and lift. Right, so with these bands, you want to try to find what works for you that's a little bit challenging, but is still giving you that it's not too hard, right? And bands are great for kids in general because they're not necessarily into building yet. They're in slow growth. Good. Ready? Three more. There's three, two, and one. Nice job. All right, a cardio push HIIT is going to be in that plank, and you're bringing your leg up and in. Now, if you didn't want to jump, you're just tapping. So Jordan's going to be on the floor. Kaden's going to be on the chair. You find where you want to go. Get ready. In three, two, and one. Let's go. 30 seconds. Push. Good. Good. Of course, keeping the belly tight, so you definitely always are protecting that back. This angle is going to help the back as well. Doing it up on a bar is also an option, or standing up, so you have options. Just keep breathing, guys. 15 seconds. And push. Go, 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 go. Nice work. Last 10. Push, 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 push. Four, and three, and two, and one. Nice work. All right, take it back to your side lunges. Second set. In four, three, two, this direction. Let's go. How are we doing? Those cardio pushes are hard, I know. But 30 seconds, right? Anyone can do something for 30 seconds. This is your time to breathe and catch your breath. Nice work. Good, we've just got 10 seconds here. And we go back to shoulders. Good. Last one each side. And grab those bands. Nice work. Now, if I didn't have the bands, obviously, you could still work those shoulders, just giving a little press down. Ready? Three, two, and one. Lift it. Or maybe have little weights. Or maybe I have water bottles. Or canned chili. Right? Whatever you have at home to add a little resistance, it all works. See how I'm pulling and squeezing, making a fist is flexing my shoulder. So that works too. Keeping the belly nice and tight. Make sure those shoulders aren't coming up into your ears. Good, two more. Good, and one more. Nice job. All right, grab that chair. Go in your hip push. Breathe. Are you ready? Three, two, one, go. Pull it up. Pull it up. Good. Pulling that belly in nice and tight. Protect your back. You've got this. Come on, Jordan and Kaden. You got it. Woo! Yes. Come on. Come on. 15 seconds. Go. Push, 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 push. Good, 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 good. You got it. Come on. Two and one. Nice job. Take it back wherever you're at. Stretch it back. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Woo! It's not easy. Grab some water, guys. Hydrate. He's really hydrated. Good. All right, you got some water. Come back to your positions. Our next one is a curtsy to a squat, to a curtsy. So I'm pretending like I'm holding on to a weight, okay? Or a ball or whatever it is, okay? So we're going into it now. We go. Curtsy, squat, curtsy, squat. Good. Curtsy, squat, curtsy, squat. Good. Nice job. This is your last exercise. We're going to go on our back after this for some abdominals. You should feel good about that, right? Woo! Woo-hoo! The nice thing about these 20-minute HIIT classes is you definitely feel worked, but it's not too much. You're getting all the body parts in. Good. Last one each side. And one, good. Grab your band, we're going into bicep curls. We're gonna stand on the band. Are you ready? Here we go, bicep curls. Lift it and lower. Good, squeeze in the bicep at the top. Nice work, squeeze. And squeeze, make that bicep work. Now if I didn't have this band, I would be making a fist and making it flex, right? Flex it up. Flex it up. Good. Nice, last one. Good, now take your band and take it behind your head. So you're gonna stand on it and bring it up over your head. Elbows stay close, thumbs are close, bend your knees slightly, and we bring it down and lift. Down and lift, good. This is your last exercise before we go onto our back for core. Good. Breathe, so you inhale, you exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now look at Kaden, he's doing a kickback, right? So he's slightly bent over, elbows are up, and he's kicking those arms back for tricep. So you have options, whatever is best for you, if this hurts your back or it doesn't feel comfortable. Okay, we've just got 10 seconds here, then we go to our back. Breathe. Inhale, exhale. Good. Last two. Last one. Nice work. Whew. All right, we're coming onto our back. So come on down to a seated position and slowly lower down onto your back. Good. Hands behind your head. And we've got 30 seconds of crunches. So see how I'm starting on my shoulder blades and I'm lifting and inching up? I'm not coming down to my head and letting my back arch. I'm pulling my belly in nice and tight. And breathing. Good. You've got it. You're almost there. Awesome work. 10 seconds. Pull it in a squeeze. Breathe. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale. Last three, last two, last one. Nice job. Take those knees into your chest and rock gently side to side. Nice work. Good, so we're gonna do a quick stretch. All right, so just hug your knees, take your hands on your knees and make small circles counterclockwise. Massage your tailbone. Good. Other direction. Good. Now take your knees over to one side. Take your arms out to a T and look over the opposite shoulder for your supine twist. Anytime you're doing a twist, you want to take it nice and slow. Good, now draw one leg up to center, other leg, use your abdominals to lift and take it over to the other side. Look over that opposite shoulder. Whew, feels so good to be done. Good, now help yourself up to a seated position. Good, take your feet in front of you and reach your arms up and over those straight legs. So stretching those hamstrings, you did a lot of those legs today. Deep inhale in, exhale, roll the body up. Good, heels together, knees out. Good, and take those elbows onto your knees and slowly just hinge forward. When you can't hinge any longer, dip that head down. Good, inhale, exhale, come all the way up. Good, cross one leg over. So your left, our right, and look over that opposite shoulder. Good, other side, switch, and look up over that shoulder. Good, now release it. Come up to your knees. Take it up to your feet. let your body hang. So grab your elbows and just sway side to side. Now bend your knees, release your elbows, and roll it up one vertebra at a time. Roll those shoulders up, last thing to come up. Reach your arms all the way. Inhale, exhale, let it go. Give yourselves a nice big hand. Awesome work, awesome job, guys. Hope you guys have an awesome afternoon. Thank you so much.